All right. What up, boys?
Court.
My city. Court is due Toyota Tundra.
Miami, Miami.
Sun shines brighter down here, boys.
How much brighter is it?
A lot brighter.
Cool.
This is what? I'm getting into the Beverly Hills of Miami.
Look at the banyan trees.
Yeah.
Big ass banyan trees.
Over hundreds of years old.
Awesome.
And the Spanish style of the house.
These about $1 million houses all through here?
These are mostly $2 to $3 million.
Wow.
Wow.
Lifestyles of the rich and famous.
Starring Cor Romano.
Yeah. My dad lives there and my mom lives here.
Wow. It's pretty amazing.
Someone's hating it, man. They're going in debt building that place. Wow.
Hanging out in the ghetto.
Numero uno.
Building in Miami?
Yeah.
Cool. That building?
That building.
The train! The train! It's the Miami Arena. Miami Arena, right here.
Who plays there?
Miami Heat!
The Heat! UG!
That's the new arena?
That's the new arena.
No change, man. No change, dude. Nah, I gotta give him something, man.
Come on, man.
Okay. You're so damn pretty, man. Damn, you're beautiful. You're beautiful. Take it easy, man.
That's the place your dad came to in 1962?
Yeah. That's where my family come to freedom.
The Heat building.
That's the new Heat building. It's actually called the United Airlines something building. Gotcha. It's leave from. That's the port of Miami.
Where is it? Miami. It's Miami Beach.
That's Miami Beach. Sister. You bought that for your sister?
Yeah.
Wow. Pretty cool, man.
Thanks, man.
It's a big ass hotel. How many stories is it?
It's like 40.
What, $1 million a condo?
Yeah. Right. Dang. Up on the beach.
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 Not many people here.
I'm fucked.
I should have left my board at homeboy's house.
Thank you.
What's that way out there? Oh, those buildings.
That's Coral Gables.
That's Coral Gables. Okay.
That's where I live.
That's where we're going.
My little hometown.
All right. Let's see.
Heading on.
Alligator Alley. During the hurricane. Hurricane. Check it out, it's all flooded out. All flooded. Look at that rain.